back through. NBA championship. Last year was the fifth NBA championship with the beat to Miami Heat at home. Their hometown finish. And now they get back by one. Trying to move on. And Bond says, I'm going to go for three. And two. It's a 4-point lead for LA. You know, we'll get this chance. That won't go that time, it won't fish. Four minutes remaining here in the first quarter. Jordan will try to take it. And there's no stopping the LA Clippers. They are red hot inside the paint. Outside the corner. And that's an inside shot, it won't go. Here comes Chris Paul. Gonna take another chance in front, and the Spurs are struggling, but they are down by six. 10 on the shot clock. Grip being guarded by Tim Duncan. And the shot, no good. Look out. It's blue with 21 jumping into the layup, and that will put a cut to four. And Grip inside with the bottom on it, and Tim Duncan calls a timeout. But they call a 20-second timeout with 2:32 remaining in the first. And class resumes. The Clippers up by six. Score will try to catch up in game seven. It's a long way, but they got
Spencer Hall.
Look, they got a great walk to do, but they're still behind. And there's a finish. First on. Duncan launched by Tim Duncan or whoever it was. And now here comes the man. We'll try and puts it in. And now the Spurs are right back by one. Nothing can stop him. He can't stop Griffin. He's doing it If he can do that, then the Clippers won't be denied that layup inside the paint. Talking around. And now the foul between both centers with 1 minute in the first quarter. Quick move. I gotta get it off somehow. Here comes the 3 points, but no, that one shot is no good. And here comes the game for 2-0. Couldn't get it. Couldn't have scores to take the lead. Now with 23 seconds remaining. And has another half a half a still. This time the Spurs will take the lead. And Cameron's getting blocked from behind. And now it's another part. Donald Marvel or Gilobi cannot take it up. That will be the end of the first quarter. And the score, the Clippers 18, the Spurs 17. We're live at the Sample Center. I'm Joseph Crudup. And the voice of is, we're live at the Sample Center in Game 7 of the first round of the NBA Playoffs. As the Clippers trying to defeat the Spurs as they get the blue front to blue. Looked up, but Spurs stay with it, the offense. That's a 3-ball. Can't take it for them, we're not finished. Austin Rivers. In front. Get the shot. Not good. And Jonathan Green. Hawkins. Didn't get in front. Austin Rivers, you see him as Doc Rivers' son, as Austin Rivers' son looks in. In front, well, yeah, that's 2 points for Austin Rivers from Duke University, as Austin's father looks on. That's Doc Rivers' son, Austin. Here comes Austin Rivers, they're gonna do it in the meantime. What a scoop, like a putt being robbed. You know what they're gonna do here? What's gonna happen? Austin Rivers, too short. Remember, Austin Rivers was a former Duke player, but he played for the bleak leaders. Remember the one who put a shot on the USC Tar Heels to have them win at the buzzer, but that was 2012, as Doc Rivers' son, who was playing and was ready, was shot. And now, Tails is good, but you know what? It is what it is, but you know what? He can play. And JJ win it. Offensive rebound and a block. And here comes the Spurs. Bells in front, and this time, Cino Tola has the lead. It was 21-20. Timeout taken by LA Clippers. Central app. CC coming out of the way. Now, Austin. Hicks. And a foul on Austin Rivers with CT. Missed the first basket. And makes the second. Oz is whipped. Doc Rivers looks on and he teaches someone how to play. He knows it. He's better than basketball. Just like his father did. And Duncan would have a foul in. Spencer took his first foul. Now Ken Duncan would shoot two. He missed the first basket. Misses, but no one can come to save it, and then all of a sudden it's now the two. This time it's all about money. Falls to Austin, and this time he will shoot three throws. That's the bad mistake by Sion Turner. His third. So that's 5 points for Austin Rivers. Pick and roll for Tim Duncan. And a drawdown dunk. Put the scores up by one. Back and forth, answers were in the seat for Tim Duncan. Oh, what a drawdown jam, and then answer right back. Let's take a look at the replay. Andrew Jordan with a nasty dunk. Replay 5 remaining in the second quarter. Shot, walked off, hit him, scores up, and pushing in by this time, the scores up by one again. Now what's Austin Rivers going to do? And look at that layout, what a shot. Now this time, scores have it. Shot by Sion Turner, and the timeout has been taken by LA. We'll be right back in just a moment.